Welcome back to my channel. It's Natasha Nicole, and today I will be doing what's in my skincare fridge. This is my skincare fridge. It is not that big. It is a Cool Lily, and I ordered this from Amazon. They have different colors. I got the hot pink one. I need a bigger one, so when I get a bigger one, I'm probably gonna get this color pink instead of the hot pink, because most of my stuff is this color pink. So let me open it, and this is what's in my skincare fridge. Up here I just have my little bare soap holder, but I put my Bath and Body Works Champagne Toast hand cream in there, so she's just up there sitting pretty. And I changed my decoration on top of here like every season. I just had a pumpkin up there, but now she's up there for Christmas. Okay, so as you guys can see, I'll give you a full overview. I took my little shelf out of here because I had too much stuff, so I had to take it out. My stuff wouldn't fit. So I love this pocket right here. I can store some of my sheet mask, and I have these little baby rollers from Sephora, and I use these for traveling. I have a little case there inside my vanity. So this is just like a roller right here to roll on serums and creams, and then this is just the little face roller, little coolant roller. So I keep these in my skincare fridge. So they're just my little baby rollers, mostly for traveling. Put these right here. And this is my newest face mask that I just picked up for Target. I mostly picked this up for decoration for my vanity, but it is from a Fantasy by Masque Bar. So I got this from Target, and it is just the Witch Hazel Water and Anna's Fruit Actress Little Snowman Hydrating Sheet Mask. So this is really, really cute. And I have some KNC Beauty a lip mask, and this is my little wand. I go to my Laneige sleeping lip sleeping mask. And then I have a Cream Shop hydration mask here, and another Cream Shop. And then I got this dermal mask when I ordered some another face mask from Amazon. So that's what I keep right there. Just put these back. These are so tiny and super cute. And these are Sephora, so if you guys are looking for like some mini little traveler skincare stuff, these work real good for travel. And then, let me see. Okay, this is an overview. Let's get started with what's in here. Start right here. I have my Glow Recipe Watermelon Glow Hydration Glowing setting mist. And I love this stuff. It's really fresh, and it keeps your face hydrated like all day. When I apply this on, my face doesn't get dry at all, so I really love this. So they're right there. And then next I have this face milk by Fourth Ray Beauty, and this is a really, really good face milk. I like the apply it to my face before I do my makeup. And they have different kind of milks, like they have rose and I think a rice one and avocado and a watermelon and other different kind of ones. I just want a strawberry. This one is strawberry, and it has like marshmallows in it, and it really helps keep my face moisturized around my dry areas. And then I'm gonna start up here. I have this Ciate London Watermelon Hydrating Primer. And I like to keep this cold. This is a primer, but I like to use it more for skincare. Like, I apply it before I put on my other primer, but I like to mostly use this as skincare because it's really, really hydrating. So, and I also have a big one, but it just can't fit in there. So I've been using this mini until I'm done with that, and then I'll start using my big one. And then up here, like, I have to put this stuff in here a certain way or it all won't fit. I have my moisturizing pink juice. So this is Glow Recipe 2, and I love this. I am gonna invest into the big one because I'm almost done with this one. So this is really good. I like to apply this after I do my little face wash, and with my face cleanser. After I do my face cleanser, I like to apply this, or after I'm washing out my other little watermelon sleeping mask, I like to apply this. So this is really good. Well, it works good for my face. So we have that. And then we have this serum, and this is like a apple scented apple essence serum, and it has a lot of vitamins in it. It has these little pretty little beads in here, and they absorb on your face, and this smells so, so good. I like to use this mostly in the daytime, and it works. It's been working really good, and it's pretty. So I obviously, as you guys can see, I really do like the Cream Shop and their products. And along to go with that line, I also have I have the Cream Shop, and this is a setting and a priming spray, and it has rose water and like a diamond actress, and I like to use this as a primer, and it does smell like rose. It's really heavy on the rose. So I have this to go with that also. And then keeping along the line of things, I also have the pink water cream, and this is the Ultra Dewy Face Cream, and I love this. I use this almost every day, and I need to buy some more because I'm almost out. And this is the Cream Shop Hello Kitty celebration. It was like a birthday celebration. But this is so, so good. It's not thick, it's lightweight, and it works really, really good for my face. Okay, so next we have my watermelon sleeping mask. I don't use this as much as I use my other products, but sometimes I do. After I do my nighttime skin routine, I like to apply this on there to just keep my face supple and hydrated through the night. And it is one of those well, I think all of them is, but you do have to wash this one off in the morning time. So we have that one there. Oh, put that one right there. Okay, and then next I got this Glam Glow Berry Glow recovery mask, and this smells really good, like berries. It smells like natural berries, and I received this in my BoxyCharm, and it is a really, really good face mask. And I like to use this when my face is starting to break out, so I will use this when I'm having a breakout, and it tends to clear my breakouts up. So this is really, really good. And I will repurchase all this stuff that I'm showing you guys because I love my skincare. So, oh, let me show you guys this. This is a fresh toner that I'm going to be trying. I heard some good reviews about this, so I grabbed one. And then also this one. My mom used this, what is it called? Latacombe Tonique Comfort Toner. So she's said that this is really, really good, so I'm gonna be giving this a try also. So next I have my The Ordinary, and I wouldn't call this a serum. It's more like a face treatment. And I just use a couple drops day and night to just keep my face really, really hydrated. It has marine hyaluronic acid, so it's really, really good for hydration. As you guys see, I've been using it a lot, and it's really, really cheap. And I get this from Ulta.com, so I love this, and I will be ordering more of their little treatment serums. Okay. And then next, we have this one. I also received this in a BoxyCharm. I have not used this yet, but it's just a 111 Skin Harley Street London. It's just like a pollution defense booster. So, like, you know, it's good for when you're looking at screens and stuff all day. And it's just really good on a review. So, because I have not used it yet. And then we have both of these. These are my Laneige lip sleeping mask, and I love these. I use these every day and night. And yes, I use both of them, because I got this one first, the sweet candy one, the Bonbon Gourmand, and then I got the gummy bear one because I just wanted to see what it smelled like. And this one smells so, so good. They both smell good. This one is pink, and then this one is the, it's more of a purplish color, but it shows up clear on your lips. And I use this stuff for lip gloss too. I love this stuff. This is like my favorite lip gloss, lip balm right now. These, that's all I use. So I have those. And then this is my favorite foaming cleanser. I love this foaming cleanser. I got this from Too Faced. It was actually for free. It was like, you do, I did a order that day and they were giving these for free. So I received this in my order, and I actually love this, and I will be purchasing more of the Hangover skincare lines. It does have, like, I don't know if you guys can see, a luminous reflect on it, and it also has that in the wash, but it leaves your skin feeling so, so clean and really, like, glossy and soft. So soft. And it smells good too. So that's that. And then this is my roller. This one is from Ulta Beauty. I wanted it from Sephora, but those ones were sold out, so I ended up finding like one that looked it the same. But I don't know if it looked the same, but this one is pretty too. So I just needed a roller, so I bought this from Ulta Beauty. And then this is my current toner that I'm using. This is the PHA plus BHA pore tight toner, and this is very, very hydrating. Like, I love this toner. And it has cactus water in it, so it's kind of like, it doesn't leave your face sticky, but it's kind of like this sticky substance in there. I don't know how to describe it, but this is so good. I will be repurchasing this. I know I have my other two toners I showed you guys, the Lacombe one and the Rosewater one, but this one, let me tell you, this one is the bomb. I love this one, and I will repurchase it again, maybe forever, until I find another one. But I gotta try the other two, but I really, really like this one. Got me, this one is really good. So that's the Glow Recipe toner there. And then last but not least in here, I'm just gonna show you guys, right here, put this back in there. I have some more sheet masks. I love sheet masks. I use them so much. I love sheet masks. When I tell you I love them, I really purchase them a lot. These are the ones that I recently purchased for fall. So I have like a pumpkin seed one. And I have two of those. And then I have the cream shot one. This is my Melanie. This is probably my third or fourth one. And this is the Softer Than Cookie sheet mask. It's so, so cute, and it works so, so good. It has like coconut oil and dark chocolate. So I love that one. And then I have not used this one yet. I got this one from Sephora. This is the Saturday Skin Probiotic Power Mask. And then this is one that I recently got for fall that I have not used yet. This is the Pumpkin 24K Gold Mask. So this one looks really, really good. And this is too cool for school. I got this one from Ulta. And you guys, this is all of my skincare that I have right now in my skincare fridge. Oh, I also want to show you guys these. These is Cream Shop Hyaluronic Eye Mask. These are so, so pretty. This is like my third pack. And I order these from Amazon. So if I can find any of this stuff, I will try to link it down below. But make sure you guys follow me on Instagram and subscribe to my channel. Happy holidays, everyone. And thank you for watching my channel. Bye.